again, welcome back to the channel. We're sitting at Graham Oaks Nature Park, as you see the sign right there. And where is that? Sign across the street, if you can see that, says Wilsonville. That's where we're at. And there's my friend Keith. How you doing, Keith?
Pretty good.
So Keith's on his aerial rider Grizzly right there, or about to get on it. And I'm going to be riding the Lyric Graffiti. And we're heading from the Graham Oaks Nature Park to?
To Sherwood Industrial Park area.
All right.
We're starting to head back.
So here we go. This will be a good road trip.
And I had about 11 miles on my odometer. I still got 56.1 volts.
So I'm running one battery and I'm still 54.1 volts. And I've got a fresh full battery on the other one at 57.8 volts, I believe. Okay, I'm going to let Keith get in front of me here. Can you scoot through there? Is there enough room? I think so.
Nice to have the bike lane. Well, the bike lane ends right here. Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, what a beautiful city, isn't it?
Yeah, I like it over here.
As soon as you hit the city limits, you got all these flowers, bike lanes, and nice bike trails, walking trails.
There's no bike lane right here, of course. We're on a back road. Yep. I just wanted to add momentum. I had to pass you. Why is he in our lane? Oh. They spelled twos wrong.
Right? I pronounced twos wrong.
Is that how they pronounce it?
I have no idea.
I would say twos, but I don't know.
Twos, yeah.
Unless you live around, like here, you don't really know how to pronounce stuff that people laugh at you.
Right. Because you're... It's like Tigard and Tualatin.
Gleason Street gets mispronounced a lot.
Yeah, Gleason.
Listen, yeah. Bike lane ends.
little cold.
What's your voltage at?
I'm at 53.4 now.
I'm at 50.3. It was down in the red, showed up briefly.
Did it?
Yeah. So I still have the other battery to switch over to, so I'm good.
That's about right, because I'm about 60% on two batteries, you know?
Yeah, that's...
about 17 miles. That's pretty good. That's 35 miles.
It's a 35 mile range for that bike, maybe.
Yeah,
30 to 35. See, I usually figure 1 amp hour is 1 mile.
Yeah.
And that seems to be right. That's riding 25 miles an hour or so, trying to keep it conservative.
Yeah. Not going too fast.
I think you'd like to go 25 to 30 miles per hour and use 1 amp hour. That would be pretty good.
Right. So I think if we plan bike rides about 25 miles, it'd be perfect.
Yeah. Yeah, it's too bad we couldn't get further range, but it is what it is.
Yeah.
Someday, maybe. It'd be nice to be able to go without having to be conservative 50 miles.
I know.
On a charge. That would be...
that'd be perfect.
A lot of times they'll say they can go this many miles, but they don't. And these bikes, we're not going to be really pedaling, so.
No.